Duke?
Testing our accommodations.
Well, sorry to bother you, but Sam Virgil called. He sounded good in sauce, but he wants us to know that he heard some kind of a bang.
Like a car backfired? Or a bang like Tommy Anderson finally shot his wife?
He didn't specify. But Sam's the only one that called it in, so I didn't want to overreact.
No. You're right to get me, Linda. You never know with this damn place.
You off to the game today, Big Jim?
No, I'm sitting this one out, actually.
Oh, I thought the whole town council always rode that stupid float together.
Working the lot today. So the guys, let me sit this one out.
Heavy is the head that wears many hats.
Not sure that's quite how that one goes. We're having a big sale on our pre-owns. Hoping we're a little busier than here, no offense.
Sunday mornings have been brutal since they opened that Denny's over in Westlake.
Well, take your French toast any day of the week, Rose.
Jim, what is this?
That's me buying your next vote.
Says the guy who always runs unopposed.
We're all in this together. God.
Yeah, right?
No, you don't.